ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ಟುಡೇ ಆನ್ ಬಿಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ KPCL ಐ ಆಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೂರ್ಯಕಾನ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ಸೇ ಅವರ್ ಮಹೇಂದ್ರ ಜೈನ್ ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಪಾವರ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಹಿಮ್. ಐ ಗಿವ್ ಎ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ KPCL which I have served 30 years of service. I come to the end of the superannuation after 6 years. So first of all, nowadays solar has made a large revolution. It is from the kilowatt and starts with megawatt, 1 megawatt, 2 megawatt. Now it has reached to 2000 megawatt. So I am happy to say it has done in Karnataka. Then in the last 2 hours service, when I joined KPCL, I served in RTPS, Raichur Thermal Power Corporation. It is 210 megawatt capacity of the two units. And then slowly they improved to 250 megawatt. I served 3 years there. There 210 megawatt is the 5 numbers. Is that natural? 210 into 5. 210, 250. Then I shifted to hydro. I worked in 16 megawatt, very small power house. Then I pushed to Bellary, Bellary Thermal Power Corporation. There 500 megawatt into 2, 700 megawatt, 1. And now KPCL in thermal, they commissioned 800 megawatt 2 in Ermoras. So it's we are the first organization that starts with this solar. In the earlier stage, we installed 3 megawatt in Kolar, Belagam in 3 megawatt, Raichur in 3 megawatt, Mandya in 15 megawatt. In Haveri, Chanda, recently we commissioned 10 megawatt. So totally 34 megawatt of solar we installed already in the earlier days. And also we are the first organization who introduced wind power, renewable wind. That is starts with 230 kilowatt. 230 kilowatt that leads to now is 4.5 megawatt. So coming to hydro, we are having the major station 1000 megawatt in Sharavati. So if I say totally we are generating hydro power is 3600 megawatt and thermal is 5020 megawatt. So totally we are commissioned installed capacity 8700 megawatt. And also we are recently doing the gas power plant. That means that is in Yelahanka combined cycle plant. We are yet to be commissioned. It is going to be 370 megawatt. So next and future also, our management is planning to do thermal 800 megawatt to in Godna. In 1600 megawatt. So in Shivana Samudra, you are 200 megawatt. So another this thing we are going to do pumped storage in Sharavati, that is 2000 megawatt using the hydro, and in Varahi Basin 1500 megawatt. So still, and also now recently we are introducing using the waste, we are going to generate the power in Bidhi, that is the 11.5 megawatt. So total in future also we are going to do the 5300 megawatt. So in addition to 8000 megawatt, we are going to generate another 5000 megawatt. Still, if you compare hydro, wind and thermal, what is the constant is space. In 2000 megawatt, it has to 11000 acres. Then next, in thermal, we are generating 1700 megawatt in 1700 acres. So this is one comparison. Next, if you come to the tariff, solar is now, the tariff is then in between 2 rupees 50 paisa, whereas the thermal is 4 rupees and add. So if you come to the hydro, the tariff is 30 paisa. If you take the Sharavati generation, it is in paises only for one unit. So why solar is taken now? The tariff is very low. That is why it is doing the computation. Previously, only government firms will do the power generation. Now, all private agencies will come in this thing. Pavgada, there is the 50 megawatt slot is divided. It is not a total 2000 megawatt. It is a slot of 50 megawatt. I visited Pavgada. 50 megawatt slot allotted for one agency. So that is by cradle, it is going to give that. So anyway, I wish all the best in future also coming to the solar only, because in environment friendly is the solar. In thermal, the pollution is more. That is why that is going to be closed. That is the scenario right now. Then in hydro, there is a lot of this investment will be less, but work will be more. So that is why they are going, that is why they are going pumped storage. It is already generation is in Sharavati, 1000 megawatt is there, 100 megawatt into 10 units already there, but still they don't want to waste the water. Whatever they release the water, again they will store, again they are going to generate 2000 megawatt. So that also another computation for this solar also. Why solar is so famous for today is, it is a pollution free, only constant is the space with more. That is against the farmers. Even farmers also suffering, I think. If you have dry land also, we have to select now. If you for 2000 megawatt, 11,000 acres, still we have to put another 2000 megawatt means with, only thing, 11,000 acres should be available. If the power is the dry land, it's okay, no problem. Anyway, thank you very much for this opportunity to give us.